Dear friends, we are gathered here this evening in the sight of God and in the presence of family and friends to witness and bless the joining in Christian marriage of McKinsey Ann Lambert and Cody Paul Shaffer. It is in this covenant relationship that husbands and wives accept each other as they are, and they enter into a new kind of belonging, each to the other. McKinsey and Cody come now to give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. God will bless your marriage. He will grant you fulfillment in it and establish your home in peace. In the name of God.
In the name of God. I, Cody Paul Shaffer.
Take you, McKinsey Ann Lambert.
Take you, McKinsey Ann Lambert.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, McKinsey Ann Lambert.
I, McKinsey Ann Lambert.
Take you, Cody Paul Shaffer.
Take you, Cody Paul Shaffer.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
And now, McKinsey and Cody, may God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you. May the Lord look graciously upon you and so fill you with all spiritual benediction and love that you may so live together in this life that in the world to come you may have life everlasting. Amen. Cody, you may kiss your bride. Mr. and Mrs. Cody Paul Shaffer.
I doesn't be I. I think that we dance.